My name is Deeksha. I'm a software engineer at Google Hyderabad. AI is already doing a lot of unskilled or a manual labor thing, indirectly reducing a lot of manual labor required in India. So if you are someone who are not willing to skill up or who are not willing to learn new thing every day, then AI is definitely going to take your job. I like to travel a lot. I like to meet new people and learn new experiences, which I do not get by reading books. Building an optimized solution when you have endless possibilities of an algorithms available to you. Learning a technology in depth so that when new version of that technology comes, you can apply the learning that you already have to it. How it is not just a single code problem, but a way of thinking, which has always helped me in my day-to-day life problem solving as well. I think AI can provide some personalized experience to each of these sections by providing some kind of a local language support or a local history support so that all of the students can relate to it. AI can solve by getting some data points around the flight timings and then running few algorithms to predict why those delays happened in the first place. Those predictions can then be used by the airlines to provide much smoother customer experience.